quite a bit, and really great chemistry, ideas are convincing. Very few things. In the first one, I almost want to fill this in two. I just feel a little more. I wanted to move. I wanted to soar a little more. Maybe it was just, I mean, you're warming up and you've been sitting. And so if we can try one more time and just almost feel like it's going across the bar line. Always going that way.
Thank you.
new energy, but just make sure that it doesn't translate into a faster sound. Let's move on to the next one. I like it. I just feel pa-pam, pa-pam, pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pam. It lacks that energy and articulation. So you need to set the tone rhythmically a little more. It felt loose when you're starting, and then I couldn't tell exactly where you were. Pa-pam, pa-pam. Much better. Now tempo is unstable. Pa 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 pa. Has to be very, very precise. But if it gets too complicated and too many gestures, it just doesn't work well. You know, try it one last time, please. Make sure the second beat is not shorter. You need to breathe at the end of the beat. You're slightly early. Try that. Phrase I want to hear multiple layers of that. This was much better, by the way, in the opening. You know, the way, if you can really get the stays together, very nice. Middle section was lovely. Maybe a little too complicated, Roboto-wise measure 48, but again, it's personal, why not? You can say. But for my case, it's a little bit too much of, maybe a little simpler. I mean, French, they don't like excessive rubato in their music. So. That's just a school, it's just an idea. I mean, but a lot of those nuances that you did, again, places like 108, for example, you can drop more dynamically, so then you can slowly rise with the texture there. Great, wonderful work, very enjoyable.
Thank you all for coming. It's wonderful to see a great audience. afternoon and conducting this wonderful masterclass. He brought up